My name is Christina. I'm the member of the World Surfers Club. And for those who are for the very first time here, I think that we do have several people, right? Please raise your hands, those who are for the first time. Okay, perfect. Okay, nice to meet you all. And just before we start, a few words about the Toastmasters. It's a huge international organization for developing your public speaking skills. And we do have several clubs of the Toastmasters in Russia. And today we do have a very special day because we'll have a contest. It means that best of the best in the club will compete for being the very best, despite the thing that it's not a correct version in the English language, so to become the best in the humorous speeches. The winner of the contest will present our club on the winter conference in which all participants, one from every club which we do have in Russia, will participate presenting their own club. So it's a great honor to be the winner of such a huge club. Of course, there are several rules and we are very strict with them, and I will try to do my best for being as strict as possible. And we do have several rules, and before we start the contest, I would like to tell you briefly about them. We will have today 8 participants. And before we start, we'll have a draw right here on the stage. One of the very important things in Toastmaster we always follow is time. And we are very strict with the time limits. So today, according to the Toastmaster rules, we will have 2 timers who will show us the timer signs. And without further introduction, I would like to present our timers. So here we do have our timers. Please, girls.
Yeah, my name is Natalia. Hello.
My name is Irina, and basically our main task for today is to keep us on schedule, so we will do our best to cope with this task.
Okay, yeah. And could you also please say some words about your signs and about the time limits?
Okay, yeah. So after 5 minutes is gone, I will show this, and after 6 minutes starts, I will show this. And when 7 minutes start, I will show red sign. And after 7:30, you are disqualified. And if your speech lasts less than 4 minutes 30 seconds, it's also bad, and you are also disqualified. So please try to keep your speech within like now 5 minutes, 10 minutes.
Okay, girls, and I will kindly ask you to sit here, okay? Please,
okay.
Here on the first
okay.
line, and please keep the signs during the 1 minute, so the speaker can see the signs, okay?
Okay.
So
yeah.
Please take your seats. And our dear speakers, please pay very strict attention to our timers and know that you will be disqualified after 7 minutes and 30 seconds. One more important thing. We do have, of course, as you might guess, we do have a team of judges. We don't know who are them, but yes, we do know the main judge, called chief judge. And I would like to present you Pavel Kaptel, who will be the chief judge of the contest. And Pasha, I would like to ask you if all the judges, timers, certain times have been briefed.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, thank you a lot. Please take your seat. I have also mentioned certain attempts, so it will be a person who will have helped me with the organization process. And I would like to present you Artyom, please.
Hi, guys.
And now I think that it's time to present a draw, to realize a draw, and then I will also describe the process of being of for all the speakers of how they will be called on the stage. So please, dear speakers, 8 members of the World Surfers Club, please take the stage. Now, briefly about how all the speakers will be called on the stage. So I will call every speaker by pronouncing his name, title, his name. For example, Artyom, you will be like a speaker, okay? So I will tell Artyom Mordin, test speech, Artyom Mordin. And after the second Artyom Mordin, you already have to start. So your time limits, thank you, Artyom. Your time limits, dear speakers, begins begin from the very first verbal or non-verbal element on the stage. So please take a note, and dear timing, this is for you also very important. After every speech, we will have 1 minute of silence for the judges. And I ask everybody to keep total silence without any mobile phone. So I kindly ask you to switch right now the sound of your mobile phone. And it's prohibited to work during the contest speeches and during the contest. Please respect everybody here in the room. And I think that without any further comments, we can already start if our speakers don't have any questions. I hope they don't have. Okay, and dear speakers, we do have a certain terms, so you can either stay in the room or leave the room, and you will be called by our sergeant at arms. So if you want to leave the room, please do it right now, not to disturb the contest.